This episode is brought to you by the Apple iPhone Helper. Please subscribe for more mods, updates, tweaks, jailbreaks, news, and a lot more about the iPod Touch, iPhone, and iPad. Hey YouTube, what's up? It's the Apple iPhone Helper. In this video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to SSH into your iPod Touch, iPhone, using your USB lead. So, this is really easy. I'm going to be showing you guys how to do this, and you need to be jailbroken, and, yeah. So what you're going to do is just open up Cydia, and you're going to go to search, and you're going to search for A F C. So when you search for A F C, install A F C to add. So just tap on that and install it. If you don't see anything, just go down to the video description down below this video, and you can add that source down there. So when you add that, you will respring your device. Then when you respring your device, you're going to go over to your computer. So when you are over at your computer, what you're going to do is going to go down to the link in the video description just down there below, and you're going to download something called iFunbox. And here it is right here. You'll get it in a zip file. What you're going to do is just right click on that and go to extract here. And when you do that, you will get this. And this is iFunbox, so we can just open up that. Now, when you've opened up that, you will need to connect your device using the USB lead. So, plug one end of the USB into the computer and plug the other end of the USB lead into your iPod. Just like that. Okay, and if iTunes pops up or anything like that, all you're going to do is just go close all of the iTunes and anything that pops up. So what you do now is you see over here, it has your device. And it's an iPod, and it's running on 4.0, as you see right there. So you can just click on that, and now you've got all of this. Now, this is all the stuff, so this is pretty much SSH. You can go into RAM file system, and this is where all your stuff is. So you can go to VAR, and backups, and this is where all your stuff is. So it's exactly like SSH. You can go up a level, so it'll take you back, and you can just go back to home. You got iBooks, you got camera, so this is the actual camera roll. This is where you got all the pictures in your iPod Touch, iPhone, or iPad. So, to safely remove your iPod, don't just pull it out. Just go down here and just go Device Safe Removal. Click on that and click on your device. And you see it looks like it's doing something bad, but now you see your device has disappeared. Now all you guys have to do is just pull your device lead out, and that will be safe. So you can pull your device lead out and it won't do any harm. So that's it guys, please like this video, comment, subscribe. Thanks again guys, see ya.